G'day Roosters, let's look at how you can import into Autodesk Civil 3D a CSV file of points from a land surveyor. So in this project, I have this existing site, I have my Civil 3D template that I'm using. That's important, you must have a good Civil 3D template. I've X-refed it in the site for reference, all the coordinates are correct. I have this stormwater channel down here and some points from the land surveyor that came from them in the format of a CSV file. Now, if I just right click on that and edit it, you can see there's some information here. There's a name, there's an easting, there's a northing, there's a level, and there's a code or a raw description or a tag, and they're all separated by a little comma. So how do I bring those into my drawing as points, COGO points? Well, in the insert ribbon, there's a thing down the left hand side here, import, called points from file. Click on that, you'll get this box. Click on the little green cross to add your channel 3 one that we're talking about. Now this one, this template's got a bunch of filtering things set up already. It didn't work for this one initially, I did have to modify it, so I've got a bunch in this template. It's a good template. But I added this one, and I'll just click on it and show you what I've done here. So it's I can never say this word, but the separator is the comma, and it's the name, easting, northing, point level, and raw description is the things that I'm using in there. So if I go okay on that, but I will add it to a point group, and I haven't got one I like, so I'm going to just call it channel 3, because there was other files there. And okay on that, and there you go, they've just dropped in there, they look great. Yep, that looks great, excellent. So they all came in right. Now if we go to the prospector, have a look at that, we've got, expand that out, and I'll just update on that so those aren't there anymore, but the channel 3s are all in there. That's great, and so they're in their own little point group. Excellent, so that's how you import COGO points. If I click on that object, you can see it's a COGO point, and I can mess around with it in here. I've got different styles that are built in. So I could just say, oh, let's, if I just pick one of these randomly and see what happens, you can see that you can mess around with it like that to change the style, and you can change it by point group as well. So that's how to import points from a CSV file into Autodesk Civil 3D.